tag, you're it. You can't see me. That's how you want it. Ah! Why they hating on me? Wake up! We ain't through yet. Suckers never learn. Got it! This right here, I can use this one. Fall back. See ya. Thank you. Trying to see me like that? Fall back. Yo, that was the spot. I was about to get up the biggest graffiti message the city had ever seen. Yo, that's the stuff legends are made of. Fall back. Not here.
Thank you. Paralight here, live with an exclusive breaking story over the new Radius Bridge. As you can see below us, the bridge has been named the Still Free Bridge by the elusive graffiti artist Train. This suck by the street artist has reached the fever pitch as he once again evaded capture. You've seen those infamous anti-Sung pieces all over the city. He has revealed himself now as the cryptic 906 bandit who has been obviously waging this propaganda war against the mayor. One can't help but wonder, what would have Train justify such a vendetta against this administration? Why 906? What did Sung know? This is Karen Light, live from the new Radius Choppers.
There was the NNR blue, and Sung was on board to broadcast his New Year's Eve press conference from the floating news studio. I had to catch it quick while it refueled, or the show would be over.
Ah!